The next things that are going to happen, I think, in the area of robotics is mostly that we're going to see more and more robots coming next to human in the next coming years. And there's a whole area of research, both in hardware and software side, which lets robots interpret human behavior and react accordingly. And what that means is basically you're going to be able to introduce robotics machines next to human in completely new areas. Today, you can basically just use robots for manufacturing, and they're fenced off behind a gigantic glass. They're not able to interact with humans in any way. I think in the future, you're going to be basically having a human and a robotic helper working hand in hand in manufacturing, doing assembly manufacturing tasks. That's going to be the first application area, I think. And then it's going to move into new applications. So we're going to probably see more robotic helpers in logistics, helping, for instance, lift things that are very, very heavy for humans, or do tasks which are extremely monotonous. And then probably the next application that's in around a 10-year time frame is going to be seeing more and more robotic helpers in the healthcare space. So these are the things that are manufacturing, logistics, healthcare. I think it's going to be spaces where we're going to see more and more interaction between human and robots, and more robotic helpers coming in.